Sometimes in Tarkov, you need to just take it slow and get some loot. The best way to do that is night raids. In this video, I do just that on customs. If you enjoyed this content, like it so it can reach more people, and subscribe for more Tarkov.
Not a horrible spawn. Some M80. Somebody to my left. Oh, a razor. Wow. That was a great safe. Car battery? Oh, I thought that was a car battery. I'll take all that, though. What's that? Gas station safe key. Minutes left. I don't know. Should I check stronghold? I feel like I should check it. There's stuff everywhere. It looks unlooted. I think this building is unlooted. Oh. Somebody's sprinting. Can't be too safe with the scavs. Just let them have it. Oh, what's up? Oh, don't mind if I do. I know, I'm sorry I killed your friend. Had to happen. What? A hose. Forget the kite. Drink the water. I'm ready to go. Level 4 armor. I kind of want that. Go. I am too looted. I don't think there's any is that smoke? There is smoke. Let's go. It's hard to tell at night, but that's definitely if I can make this jump. Oh my goodness. You just have to check your bags. I need those for the Punisher. Oh, I need, get out of here. Got a little bit of loot at least.